Alright, welcome back everybody. We are playing Forspoken. This game's starting to get a little bit better because we unlocked fire magic. That's right. We beat a bitch. And
goodbye, Dad.
Sure, who was boss? And
take the covers with you as a souvenir.
Blanket cloak? Oh yeah, I like that.
We are heading back. So let's head back. But first we are trying to find this freaking guy that I wanted to fight before, but kicked my ass, so. Who knows if I'll even find him.
I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
Yep. Oh, yeah, look at that. That's how fast. That's how fast. Oh, yeah.
Consumables.
I'll try not to consume them all at once.
Huh. I don't know. I can't find him. That was the way the bird was, right?
Isn't that... I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Stay frosty. Got it. There it is.
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said. Got him.
See? Good.
I'm certainly glad to leave that dusty little hellhole.
Why would a hunk of metal give a shit about dust?
It sticks to one's surface awfully. Ugh.
I don't know, I think... I just have a bad feeling about him. I don't know. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's just me. The cynical type, but, you know.
Okay. Went a little bit too much there.
Vomit on me and suffer.
Oh, man. I bet the kids in town would love to see this.
It would be.
Gotta get a good angle.
I wonder if you get anything, or wonder what you get.
Nice.
Oh, wait. Possible. Oh. Have I not gone in there?
What do you say? Little trip to the top?
Wait. He's after you. How far now?
What the hell?
Getting closer. You need to tailor your approach. How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. Come on.
Yeah, you can do quite a good combo.
We got this. we should pick up some of this stuff if we find it, huh?
Yes, looks like we'll come in very handy indeed.
Gotcha!
Your skills are coming along.
Guess so, huh?
Oh, there it is.
There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them?
Oh, another location. Oh. Nope, back out.
What didn't I do?
Alright. Alright, I suppose we'll just start heading back and telling them that, you know, we killed her, and, you know, we're all powerful now, and Beerus, and all that happy stuff. Birds.
I do hope so.
Can I just break these with... What do I have to... Oh, no. Jesus. What you give me? Ooh, my health has increased.
Even the wind in Praenos was unbearably hot.
Yeah, dried my throat out like crazy.
Alright, I'm back!
Not enough to be a problem, at least.
Not for you, anyway. There are slightly more of them than I'd like.
This will be a pushover. Oh, this one.
Look out!
Thank you.
Do I look stronger? Because I definitely feel stronger.
Whoa.
Now's your chance.
On it. That's it.
Expected.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Oh, hey.
All right. Hell yeah. You were watching that, right?
Sure, see that.
Oh, absolutely. Like a hawk.
Nope, didn't see it. Then. Let's go. Ooh, it's here. There he is.
You're not joking, are you?
Oh!
I don't like the look of this.
Either.
You're gonna love this. Nope, not working.
Why not take a step back and try to relax?
Why not leave me alone?
I don't feel good.
Uh-uh. Welcome back, our puppy.
Not doing much.
Ooh, oh, no. Oh.
No.
All right. No. Let's try it again. I'm going to try that other one, though. That's my stuff's powered up.
Looks like everybody showed up.
Let's go.
Might as well make the most of the opportunity.
Do I have to?
I can do some damage with that, but... can't really get in close. Of course he fucking hits me once.
You're not joking, are you?
Whoa!
That's not doing much. Oh,
I don't like the look of this.
And we're back.
That seems to have the desired effect.
Because it tasted like crap.
Get out of the way.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, it's really down on her. What the fuck? I can't dodge that. I don't know why I can't dodge that.
This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of everybody.
I do pretty good damage this way, but he fucking is so close. But he one-shots me when I fucking try to. Give me this shit.
Really
I can't dodge. Give me this shit.
And we're back.
That seems to have had the desired effect.
Good. Because it tasted like crap.
These things take time, Frank.
Oh, please.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. They'll just keep running.
All right.
Keep moving, I guess. Definitely not doing much now.
Let's go.
Oh, I definitely didn't do much. Ooh, he mad.
Got you on your toes now.
here. This is the guy that kicked my ass. Hey, I'm gonna stop and grab this chest, do you mind? What? Oh, that's irritating. Oh, piss me off now.
How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party's worth. Let's dance.
Oh, that pisses me off. I did so good. You fucking piss me off now. Pardon me.
Look out.
Yeah. I rushed into that one a little too much. And I'm dead. Because that went right behind him. Oh, that sucked. Okay, I gotta take my time again. Oh, that sucked. I was so close. I don't know why this guy's so devastating, though.
Keep your wits about you.
Very much in the room. Thanks.
Whoa!
I need to try this one.
He just fucking did both his things.
Really are too kind.
I guess I could sprinkle some on you. That's not doing much.
Well, do something.
Fuck is the areas? Is he on?
Put this all together.
His impact around the area is just insane. Like, I don't know what would be easier to go against it, because I mean, it would take long. I mean, this actually does pretty good damage against him. But I gotta be in close. I'm gonna beat him though.
I think it might be time for some extreme evasive maneuvers.
No shit. Got you on your toes now. Nope, not working. Huh. Incoming.
Look out!
Try this cock. Quick taste?
You really are too kind.
Wait, seriously? I guess I could sprinkle some on you.
Put this all together.
Oh, damn it! Like, you can't dodge it. It's an unblockable attack, and it's so fast. It's so fast, but I do like double the damage though. Up close. Kinda sucks. I'm gonna beat this motherfucker though. I won't get anything good though. Just my luck. Like, look at the damage I just did to him. Oh, motherfucker! Walked into it. God damn it.
I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm just gonna wait till my stuff builds back up. I could knock him off. That'd be pretty sweet, actually.
I'm in trouble here.
Then stop talking and heal yourself.
What the? Wow, that's a one shot on that fucking ball, too. Oh my Jesus Christ. Like, every movie has is a one shot. One more try. I really want to beat this guy just because I beat all the other ones. It's the only one. Like, I was scared of the bird one because I, like, went against this guy. And I was like, oh no. Oh my fucking word.
Just about. Now or never.
Go, go.
Got you on your toes now. This is really.
Ooh, I was gonna fucking heal up on that.
If you know that, then why aren't you doing it?
Fucking hit me every time. Every time. Every time if I don't do the... Oh yeah, I'm gonna do it one more time. I know I got it this time. But every time I don't do, like, the flip so I can do the two-handed blast, I get fucking nailed with that kick. Every time. But that. Like, look how much damage I do. Like, I just boom when I do it.
I'm fine.
Good thing you're fine.
Yes, now finish the job. Do you think urgent action might be an idea?
Oh, we still got this.
We gotta find the right moment.
We still got this. So build back up. Back on though.
That's not doing much.
Okay, we got this. Fuck! Nope.
No.
Knew it! I was like, no, I don't want to do it. And then... rushed in to do that. But
don't worry.
Definitely last time.
I do hope so.
Oh, this guy's just pissing me off. I get it, he still hit me with that. Nope. See, that's why Knight would rather do the other one, too.
We got this. That's not doing much.
Really not.
My ace in the hole.
Nope. Stay away.
Might be an idea?
Nope. We're getting the fuck out of here.
Find the right moment.
I'm gonna beat this guy this time. I'm gonna get.
Flagging already.
Boom shit.
Put yourself together.
Phew, fuck. No. Alright. I'll come back later. I spent like half hour trying to fight this guy. I'll come back later. I don't know what it is with this one. The bird one I took out like nothing. And he was after this one.
I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
I mean, I do immense amount of damage to him, man, but he just one-shots me. I don't... So at least I know where he is. In the first area, so...
This looks pretty unique. In the frame you go.
Oh. Like how all these places like this are still like spectacular on the outside.
That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Alright, let's go back up and get sent out on the next mission. Maybe after that I can fucking take out that guy.
Easier when Sepal comes into view.
Because fresh supplies are close at hand?
No, because there are actual human beings there.
Except for Bob.
Yeah, it was intense, but I made it. I killed Syla. I'm sorry, it must have been awful, but thanks to you, the break had stopped advancing. You have given us a glimmer of hope. Oh, I meant to tell you, there's a celebration at the tavern.
Actually, no, it was awesome. You? I loved every minute of it. I mean, for the videos, I'm pretty much just going to play through it, but I mean, I might try to 100% it afterwards. I'm just hoping there's like a new game plus, then it'll be a lot easier to do it. But that's most of the problem with games now.
If it isn't my fairy ungodmother, that they taught you not to judge a book by its cover. No? Okay, you get that one, being a librarian and all.
Archivist.
Look. Point is, I did it. Aren't you impressed?
Should I be?
Yeah, I wasn't a walk in the park.
No, I don't imagine it was. But I fear this is only a temporary victory. The Tumtas are deeply connected. They may be at odds with one another now, but their bond is ancient. Like the four wheels of a wagon. Together they keep things on track. Break one, and they're a real skeleton. There will be repercussions.
What kind of repercussions?
That I can't predict. But something tells me we'll find out soon enough.
Sure.
I hear there's a celebration in your honor at the Shady Tree. You should go and revel in your victory, Tanta Slayer.
You get a party for killing one Tanta. Just imagine what they'll give you for killing all four.
No thanks.
Perhaps they'll name a village after you.
Actually, yeah, that would be pretty cool. But no, I'm not planning on killing any more Tantas. I barely survived.
Yes, that's the thing about most games now, is they don't even have a new game plus.
Oh, look at these people celebrating our victory.
Ah, you're just jealous they don't know who you are.
Well, I did play a vital role in your much-vaunted triumph, you know.
Huh, I guess you're right. Well, I appreciate you, Cuff. Thanks. I couldn't have done it without you.
Could this be? Are we becoming friends?
All right, whoa, I'd say civil colleagues who tolerate each other. I think I've earned this pint.
A cheers for Liberator!
I want to do something. That's why it wasn't working. Damn it. Wait.
This thing is beautiful. Can't fault these Janoon guys on their craftsmanship.
See, that's the thing.
The realm of artistry,
is games don't come out with new game plus a lot anymore like until the community wants it. Which is, or they already planned on it, but it takes 3 months. 6 months for it to do it. It's like, I don't get it.
Oh, hello. Would you like to join us? I'd love to see you dance.
Nope, I'm good.
Ah, the ale's never tasted so good. You have my thanks, hero.
You've probably got a lot on your mind. The city is safe now, thanks to you.
Or now.
To relax for once. Promise me you will.
All right, I'm going upstairs and I'm gonna relax.
Everyone looks so happy. Oh, I hope they stay that way.
No, gonna be a giant bomb that comes. Destroys everything.
What was I gonna make again?
Grass too, this one too? Oh, it does. Okay. There we go. Oh, as high as those go. Oh, wait, maybe not, but. Man, I could have just stuck with the PlayStation, I guess. I don't know. Alright. I don't want to talk to everybody in town. Just want to go to bed. Start my new adventure. I kind of just wait for them to come. One of them to come in and be like, "How dare you!"
That looks so fun. I want to dance too.
Then go dance. Like, I don't even want to chase the cats. I just want to go.
I'm sorry I doubted you. We're all very grateful for what you did.
Thank you for... I don't know who you are, but thank you. hell is that? Okay. It's something.
Nope. I haven't seen this much excitement in town for years, and it's all because of you.
Why did I literally have to go around and talk to half the town? Why couldn't they have just done this? Like I said, stop and go. I don't get it. Should be just a free flow.
What's
thing.
Going on?
Well, let's do our level best to find out, shall we?
Alright, let's go.
This is awful. This is fucking awful.
There's nothing you can do now. Just put them out of their misery.
What? No, I can't.
You have to.
Fuck this.
So Johidi was right. Your killing silent provoked a response from Thra. How are you supposed to predict such a response?
Just when you think I can finally get left.
I definitely have plenty of food now. Let's see what they can do. Yeah. Whoa, what the fuck?
the city.
Oh, there we go.
You're wounded.
No shit. Let's just keep going.
Thank goodness. It looks like we're clear of the break. Stay strong, Frey.
I'm okay, I think. I'm just tired.
The upper city isn't far now. We shouldn't have to deal with any more breakball.
These poor people. It took them completely by surprise.
No one could have predicted this.
I'm exhausted.
But they did.
Keep going.
But they did predict it. That's the thing. You know, what's up with this girl the whole game? It's not my fault. Man, this girl needs to take some fucking responsibility. Modern woman right there. No responsibility on any of her shit. You know, what's it doing is appealing to the modern audience? Because, I mean, literally, it's all you've heard is her going, it's not my fault the whole game. I'm gonna do what I feel like and, you know.
Frey! Tanta's mercy! You're badly hurt.
There are so many of them. They came so fast.
This destruction is because of you, demon.
The Tandas were fucking this place up long before I got here.
Lies and treachery know no limits. I should kill you here and now.
This is not the time or place, Janish.
I will do what we should have done the day this curse was visited upon us. Out of my way! Man! Unhand me! Stop this foolishness now! This is from the Balon. It will soothe the people's pain. It won't reverse the damage, but it will stop the spread. Janesh, you've crossed the line. Now is the time to be pulling together, not threatening each other with knives. Councilwoman Belette, are you going to let this stand?
No. Janesh, your behavior has brought disgrace upon this council. As of this moment, I am relieving you of your seat. Take him.
You mark my words. One day you will see I was right. She is a demon, I tell you. No good will come of this. None!
Fuck's that guy walking around with a huge ass circle on his head?
I told you there would be repercussions.
See?
But you're not done yet. Before you came, people had resigned themselves to their fate, cowering in fear of the Tantas, held captive by their madness. But now, because of you, they're starting to think they might just stand a chance.
And now you gotta do it.
What are you saying, Joe?
I'm saying you need to kill the other Tantas. End this once and for all.
What?
The wound cannot begin to heal until the bleeding stops.
No, that's straight up murder. I'm not killing anyone else.
Then what do you propose to do about this?
I don't know. This is not my fight. These are not my people. I have enough blood on my hands.
If not you, then who?
I don't give a shit. Just leave me the fuck alone. Frey!
See, I don't know. I think the story in this is kind of stupid. I mean, it has its, like, moments, but it's like, okay, so you're a girl that literally won't take blame for anything. I mean, she literally was in court for a third strike for trying to steal a car. And it's not my fault. Comes here, does something stupid, a little girl dies, it's not my fault, but yet then she goes halfway across this world, down into a hole, into another part of a world, to kill this woman for a child, for a kid that she met 20 minutes before. Comes back and says, well, it's not my fault that I had to do it. And I don't care about this world. I don't. What repercussions? I didn't think there would be repercussions. Did you not think there was going to be repercussions? You see what I'm saying? It's like, no matter what she does, it shouldn't be considered my fault. I shouldn't have any repercussions for anything I do. And I don't get why they're doing this story-wise. Because literally everything she does, she's like, oh, it's not my fault. There shouldn't be any repercussions for it, just because I felt like doing it.
Child, so I thought. What's wrong?
I thought she would be brave enough to do this, but
she's too selfish to finish it.
Yeah. So many lives could have been saved, but so many lives were lost.
It's my fault. I believed in her and I helped her escape the Tower of Benoit. No, it's not. I'm to blame. Wherever I go, turns to shit. It's always been this way. No, I did this. I'm so sorry.
She actually gonna.
Tanta's blessings.
What happened?
You collapsed. Do you mind if I examine your wound?
Be honest with me. Was this place always this bad, or did I bring this shitstorm with me?
Athia was on the path to ruin long before your arrival. This latest tragedy was decades in the making.
Me being here isn't helping. Wherever I go, trouble follows.
Frey, don't say such things. You deserve more kindness than you've been shown. More than you show yourself. You're healing nicely, but please, Frey, look after yourself.
I don't know. I mean,
a week at last. I was starting to go out of my mind with no one to talk to.
Believe me, I'd much rather stay in bed.
So, what's our next step?
Find Break Bob and peace the fuck out.
See, I mean, I just. I mean, yeah, they were.
Are you sure you should be up and about, Frey?
Yeah, I'm all good. Thanks to you.
Oh, don't be silly. It was
Nothing, really.
You okay?
I'm fine. It's just a little dizzy, that's all.
You think Auden's okay?
She doesn't look like she's slept in a few days.
But yeah, that, see, like that right there, it's like she's gonna bring on this disaster worse than what there was, and all she's thinking about is, hey, I'm just gonna go home now, you know, I did what I felt like doing, now I'm just gonna go home. I don't get it. I mean, they're not wrong. I mean, that's how modern women are, most of them anyway. I mean, she's not taking any accountability on anything that she's doing. It's just more or less, oh, it's not my fault. Even though I did it, felt like doing it. Where the hell is he? Come on. Okay. Well, that's where I was trying to go. Do I have to find him up here or something? Oh, wait. Oh, no, that's the main door over there, right? But yeah, more or less. I mean, that's how women seem normal now. That's just the one thing I don't get, is why... I mean, there's still a lot of women that do take responsibility and stuff like that for themselves in the real world, but... most don't. Is he back over there again?
Hey, Bob! Hey. Look, I really need to get Voosh back, like, yesterday. Can you show me how to use those Tirana things?
Robian.
Oh, hey, easy, dude.
You must rest, my friend.
You don't look so good. You okay?
The test of time, it's one hard. Does the years flitter flutter?
I fear his condition is worsening.
Bob, you gotta keep it together.
Remember, it's the hue of blue, and the blue must do.
The corruption's grip grows stronger with each day. I fear he has not long left.
What? No, he can't give in to it now. What about the Ballo stuff?
It could certainly stabilize him, stop it from spreading further.
Well, then, that's... go get some more of it, like...
It's no use. Whatever we had, we used in the aftermath of last night's massacre. We came here in search for more. Alas, not a drop remains.
Shit. He can't die. Auden needs him. I need him. Athia needs him. There's gotta be more.
Ballo trees come originally from Avoilet. Perhaps... you'll find more there.
Great. Show me where. I'll go get it.
You must make for the castle town. Look for more trees like this one. And pray some still have resin to give.
Got it. He can't die. He's my only hope.
Well, if it's Avoilet you're looking for, I believe it's south of here. Shall we? Why are you stopping?
This is where the kid died. It feels like a million years ago.
You avenged her death.
Avenged? Yeah. She was so sweet to me. Life dealt her such a shitty hand, but she was so sweet to me. She had so much ahead of her.
The people here understand that life can be short. They live in the long shadow of death cast by the Tantas. Perhaps the constant sense of her own mortality amplified the child's kindness to others.
She was so young. And then people like me get 21 years. 21 useless years. It just doesn't seem fair.
Oh, come now. There's so much still to live for.
Yeah, sure. What if I got a cat and a long-ass rap sheet? At least in New York, I don't get other people killed.
Tanta's blessings.
You think after all the misery and destruction they've caused that they still have blessings to give?
Yes, I do. They represented the best in us. That idea doesn't die just because their current cells are corrupted. Frey, I came to tell you that I was mistaken.
Say what?
I misjudged you. The people are afraid. I am afraid. They look to me in the council for hope that we cannot give them. But maybe you can.
I should go.
Right, let's go. I mean, obviously she's gonna try to like redeem herself and stuff like that, but
you know what Johidi said is right. You're the only one who can.
No, absolutely not. I am not killing another one. I will not be responsible for more pain.
I'm just saying.
No, we're done here.
Are you still irritated with me? I'll take that as a yes. Sorry, I didn't mean to strike a nerve. It's just that you clearly care about the people here.
Well, no, she don't.
At least, I didn't want you going back to New York with any regrets.
As soon as I get the chance to break off and make it, then.
Indeed, that is a complication.
Here. He's on him for 2 fucking days. I have no idea why I'm running over this way, but.
I
Okay, never mind. I mean, it's like, come on, she's out trying to... She goes to avenge some girl and she met 2 days... not even 2 days, like 20 minutes after she's been there to kill one of their saviors that gets corrupted. And it's like, okay, now I can just go... Now I just want to go home. Holy shit, that's a waste damage. That was a that is a waste damage. I think I'll go around. Oh, that's a long waste damage.
Stay with me.
Staying with you. Didn't even do anything. I didn't even do anything to my health, so I'm fine. We're fine. Oh, another one.
Wait, I know this one.
Oh, it's working. Strength. You think it's gonna give me strength? Gonna give me defense. Okay, that's a long ways down. Oh, it's a long ways down. Long ways down. I mean, hopefully, I mean, more than likely, I'll do the generic thing of, you know, she... Yeah. Just to represent, you know, them and, you know, take responsibility. You know, she caused all this, now she's gonna fix it type crap. Wait, is this... Hey, is this where they do the demo? I think this is where the demo was.
Excuse me?
A rap sheet? You said it was one of the two things you had.
Well,
ooh.
I did some things that were against the law, but I had to do them to survive.
No, you didn't.
You know, Tonta Clark set the moral code for all of Athena. She was known for her infallible sense of justice. Her ability to find a fitting punishment for any crime.
Ah, yeah, justice. I see. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth.
Precisely. She loved taking body parts when someone was guilty of a crime.
What? No, wait, I didn't mean literally.
If someone was tried and convicted of stealing, it was off with their hands.
Well, I definitely would have lost a few limbs for my offenses.
Goodness.
Yeah, everything for...
What are we talking about?
More than I'd like to admit. Let's leave it at that.
See? That's what I'm talking about. And it's like, oh, I had to do it. No, you didn't. It's like, no, you didn't. Actually, what can I?
Are you going to read something?
Yes.
Practice makes perfect.
You knock enemies down. That shouldn't be too hard. Yeah, I think this is what was in the demo. This place. So, should be there. There's a new spell. Yep. I knocked in him. Oh, is it during the charge I have to knock enemies down, or just I thought it was just in general.
Huh?
Was what? Was what? 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 All right.
This will be a good one. To the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
Feeling kind of tingly.
I don't remember what you get from the demo on this, because you kind of have, well, I mean, you kind of got what you got now, I guess. Oh wait, I think it was an extra leap, I think. That's all it was. Climb even higher, yep. I see. I kind of... Man, at least this place is pretty dope. So this is the judge one? Wait, I know there was a, like, alligator boss. Here somewhere. I mean, like I said, it was the demo, so. See, he was like these guys, but he was bigger.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Here you go. Yeah. Oh, you're not dead. Let's go get him, buddy. Gonna do it without you. So I'm wondering if, like, the water, like the glide one, is one of these things. Well, one of those things. Oh, hell, that I guess I'll go manage it. Hello. My friends. I come in peace. I don't know, I think the lightning one, or I don't know if it's considered lightning in this, or air or something, who knows. But I think that was the coolest one. Alright, I know somebody shot something at me. Is that... every minute of it. Just went in and killed a whole bunch of guys. And, you know, feel better about myself now. Maybe I can get whatever power this is and then, you know, go back and fight that guy. Hey, what's up with the bridge? The bridge has got a plus on it. So, you know what that means? Let's go see what's on the bridge. Eliminate the enemy. Hey guys, I'm here to kill you. Hope you don't mind. Hey.
That's not doing much.
Don't mind, I'm here to kill you. Hopefully the enemy that appeared is a little bit stronger than you guys, because... Man, that's quite a huge combo. Alright, I'm at it. Thank you. Yeah. I'm all right.
Not bad, if I do say so myself.
Oh, that's a long ways down.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
Whoa. Calm down. So let's see it. Anybody else here? Oh. There you go. Alright. Thank you guys. On to the next. I'm going the right way. No. I'm not really sure. Big guy. Whoa, what the hell? What the hell happened to the land? I think we're dead. Oh. Oh, I don't want magic. Let's go. What? Three or something?
Might want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I?
I get a take or something? definitely. Alright, how do I get up there? Excuse me, I gotta get up there. Figure out how to get up a side of a mountain. Apparently I took the wrong turn. Somewhere. That kind of still doesn't really help. Still doesn't help anything at all. Wait, way back there? Do I gotta get way back there? What the? Is that really how I get up there? Is that gonna be how I get up there? Seriously? Oh, maybe right there. Isn't that the one I already went on? This one? Thank you. Oh, I didn't get hit. I was gonna say, thank you for taking your time. This one yet? Nope. Alright. What the? Open the goddamn door. Just because I want to see this. Hurry. Now let's try heading this way. Instead. Oh, damn. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Listen here, you sack.
Getting kind of sore.
And you're fine. And you're fine. Oh, yeah. Signature blue magic. The blue must be the next one I'm getting. Ooh. Hey, what do we get over here? Let's go find out what we get over here. What's in this one? Ooh, a cloak.
Could be something cool inside.
Looks like a cloak to me.
They won't if you stop talking.
Oh. Okay. Why not?
Wait. Oh shit. So many.
Yeah.
I know what to do.
Hey, you not dead. Alright. Oh wait, do I have to go back? Oh man. Why am I gonna go back? So what I want to do is I'm going to waste it, but there we go. Oh.
Look at that thing.
Oh, yes. Good luck.
What?
Nope, not working. Oh, come on. Come on.
Nope. Excuse me. Here you go now.
What a weird place.
See what we get for a row. Oh, that one's not bad. That one is not bad at all. Maybe when I find the new place, I might switch those up.
Another one.
Well, onward and onward.
Jim. Is she gonna come after me for stealing the stuff? Is that what it's gonna be? Jim, but you stole the sap from my trees. Now you die. That's what it's gonna be, isn't it? What's it gonna be? Whoa.
You know, the smell of phthalo resin reminds me of the pancakes one of my foster moms used to make.
What is a foster mom?
Someone who takes you in when you don't have a real mom or dad around.
See?
And a lot of the time, they don't really care about you. But there was this one, Ava. She was nice. Made me tasty pancakes smothered in syrup. She was the one who got me into reading.
What happened to her?
She got married and had her own family.
I'm sorry.
But never mind that now. Let's go find the Symbolo trees.
Trying to find a house, that's what I'm trying to find. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh, it's my house. I need to get to the house. I can't see a damn thing. Oh, no, no, no. Aha, thank you. I'm good. I'm talented. Thank you. Yes. Hey. Upgrade. Yes, I know. Upgrade. Oh, wait. Oh. Wait, what's my health? Who's my spirit to? Four and defense is 10. I don't like that. Oh, what the fuck? I want that one. There we go. I change these out though. Charge rate. I keep that on there though. That gear. What do we got for nails? Right, let's see what we got for nails. Yeah, show cobbles, green destructive. I do like that one. Improved surge magic recharge rate. I do like that one. I'm gonna keep the nails just the way they are. Yeah, I'll find it eventually. Try to.
Never seen that bit before.
Alright, should use sword time. Yeah, why not? Let's do that one.
This might be a tad tricky.
Not really. Alright. I don't know what the hell I gotta do. Oh, got this thing?
Surprise, surprise, this place is just as fucked up as the last realm we visited.
Well, we just need to find some ballow trees and collect their resin, and then we can leave.
Yeah.
We know which are the right ones.
Not the point. The councilman said that some might still have resin to offer, but he didn't say which ones.
Well, they probably don't look as worn out as the one they drained back in Sepal, right? It's a start. Come on, let's scout out some sap. Can't be that hard. Huh. What's this?
It's the same thing that you always see.
Another Partha.
A common find, apparently.
Guess it's my lucky day.
Huh.
Hey.
gotta stay in it.
Oh, shit. Whoa. Oh, I didn't knock it down. Oh, damn. You're a lot stronger than I thought I was. I don't know what the hell the old coins are for. They keep getting out of them. Oh, that looks cool down there. Alright. I like how she does that though when you're going fast. I do like that. Alright.
Oh, whoa, what the fuck happened to this place? Looks like they had a huge earthquake and then gravity lost its shit.
This is what happens when a Tanta's power goes haywire. Be prepared for even more twisted terrain ahead.
As if I needed any more reasons to steer clear of this woman.
Hey. That's what it's gonna be, isn't it? You stole my Sam. Yeah, I'm gonna condemn you to death.
Shit.
Can't be that hard, she says.
Just shut the fuck up for a second. Okay, think. The tree in Sepal was all dried up, right? So the resiny ones probably won't look like that.
Well, all I see is trunks, leaves, blue bits.
Wait, didn't Bob say something about blue? Something, it's the hue of blue and the bloomers too. That was his catchphrase, right? Maybe it's a clue.
Or maybe it was the meaning.
Or maybe it was just meh. That's. Oh. Are they only right here? Thing is, I don't know if they're like right, just right. Or I think that. Oh wait, that's the beat up there. Oh, so I must have to go to like. Oh man, I'm gonna have to go to all three of these places. That's what it's gonna be. Oh well, yeah. My man's.
I think there might be a fallow tree nearby.
All right, let's see.
Oh, there's a picture up here, though.
This one's resined out too. Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture?
They just try not to dilly-dally.
They all look unique.
Let's take this photo.
Thank you. Everything looks unique.
can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about. The castle town used to be filled with people, you know. Maybe one day it will come alive again. When the taunters are gone.
Cough.
Don't worry. I'm sure there are plenty of other people with incredible powers around who can kill them instead of you.
I am seriously warning you.
What? I'm just thinking about.
No, you're not. You're trying to guilt trip me.
Not in the slightest.
Smells like that bower tree back in Sepal.
Good. Then there must be one nearby.
I don't know. I still think the coolest things are the PlayStation ones.
No resin in this tree either. Is there something in Bob's rhyme we're missing?
It's the hue of bloom and the bloomers too.
Flowers.
Wait. I think he means flowers.
No shit.
So not just the blue veins, but flowers as well.
I suppose that could be it. That, or the old loons rubbing off on you.
Only one way to find out. Tree sense is tingling.
Let's see what we can find, shall we?
Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Whoa, what the fuck?
That's what I was just saying. I gotta hit you. Oh, fuck it. There we go. I mean, it was a waste, but I got my power up. I will upgrade. Oh, yeah. Alright. What should we need? 100? Eh, I'm probably moving it right now. I'm actually gonna save up. Might actually just save up.
Whoa. It's growing sideways.
Whoa.
Incredible how life can thrive.
Flowers. This one must be full of resin.
Careful now. Haste makes waste.
And that's all right. Look. Just one little cut right here. And okay. Ooh. That was a close one.
Well, I can't have you dying out here and leaving me stranded.
Yeah, maybe save me before the fall next time.
I don't have to save you at all. I aid you of my own free will, not because I...
Yeah, whatever. Bob was trying to tell us something. I'll have to thank him when I get back.
Not so fast. We can't go back to Sepal without more resin.
Where are we gonna find more ballo trees?
Perhaps through that door.
Oh, fuck, that's a long ways down. Is her, like, castle gonna be fucking full of it or something?
Huh?
You open it up, it's gonna be like Wonderland.
So much for going unnoticed.
Huh? Whoa! I don't want to fight. Okay, I just came to get some Balor resin and then I'm gone. Over and out.
Dr. Barbara summoned you. She wishes to talk.
Yeah, okay. That's not gonna happen. I go with you, it ends bad for me. So I'm just gonna go walk through this door.
They have offered an alternative to fighting. You could turn yourself in.
Hard pass.
I mean, of course, request an audience.
Not requesting an audience with someone who enjoys dismembering people.
But you'll have to keep fighting. They're only giving as good as they get. I'm trying to de-escalate and defuse. Come to a place of non-violence.
Wow.
Ooh, I got another bar on my stamina. Another bar on my stamina. What the?
What the hell was all that shit about back there?
What shit?
The shit about surrendering myself. It was distracting, and it almost got me killed.
That was not my intention.
Oh, so what was your intention? Why the hell do you want me to request an audience with Cobb?
The Tantas rarely leave their throne rooms. I was thinking that if you give yourself up, it might draw her out. Once she's broken Cobb.
You better not say then you killed her.
Then you killed her.
Very simple. Holy fuck, that's a long ways down. Did that guy just jump by me? Think I'll go the other way? I'll go this way. Scared there for a second. That was a house.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Right.
Take a load off what?
Wait, hold on, I can unlock another thing too.
Got some time to kill. Could read a book.
Beat nightmares. Wait. Removes stamina cost entirely? Ooh, I'm definitely doing that one.
Practice makes perfect.
Oh, hell yeah. And I'll rest. Alright, and I think I'll leave the video right there. We're still looking for trees. Oh, and I have a feeling we'll end up having to fight her, so we'll be prepared for that in the next video. Appreciate you jumping to check it out. I'm really enjoying the game so far. I mean, I do pick at it here and there, but who doesn't? But appreciate you checking it out again. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll talk to y'all later. Have a good one.